said, little bitch, you can fuck with me if you wanted to. These expensive, these is red bottoms, these is black.
Yeah, bitch, I hate number one with you.
Feeling really good, very emotional. All my family, all my friends are here. You know, Atlantic, I was really pissed at them this morning because they keep telling me like, oh, we want you to come to New York because you make platinum. We want you to pick up your plaque. And I'm like, oh, they so extra. Why the hell do I gotta wake up so early in the morning to pick up a plaque to go back to Miami? But, you know, it was a lovely surprise. It was kind of like a close race. It was like when Obama was running for president. I'm like, ah! And the thing is, I used to be mad. Like, damn, why have to be Taylor Swift? I like that damn song. Look what you make me do. Look what you make me do. And it's just, I can't believe that. It's like, okay, yeah, I hit number one, but it's like history. So I really wanted to release my second single with my album, but I'm just not as satisfied yet to drop my album. A lot of people keep telling me to drop it. My dude tells me to drop it. A lot of people just keep telling me to drop it, but it's just like, it's not quite there yet. I was gonna release it in October, but I think I'm gonna do it in November. However though, since I promised something, even though I don't keep my promise, but you know what I'm saying, since y'all helped me get to number one, I'm gonna drop a freestyle that I did with my whole entire cockroach heart. Because my heart is very little, like a cockroach. Got a bag, yeah. Fix my teeth. Hope you hoes know it ain't cheap. And I pay my mama bills. I ain't got no time to chill.